Welcome to Beacon of Transformation. You are in a place where you gain godly inspirations and wisdom to live your daily life. If you're new to this channel, please consider subscribing. I will be sharing with you 10 lessons that will help you in your relationship and marriage. But before then, let me ask you a thought-provoking question which will stimulate you to gain wisdom from your past relationship. The question is, what did you learn in your past relationship? Some people do not learn anything in a relationship, they keep making the same mistakes every time. You will need to realize when someone doesn't need you. Some of the things we keep hearing after breakup are, men are wicked, people cannot be trusted, women love money, every man wants sex, and he broke my heart. The question is, what have you learned so far from your past unfavorable relationships? Do you want to repeat the same mistake again? I want to share with you 10 lessons that you need to learn from relationship. Number 1, when you give yourself to someone, you surrender your soul to that person. There comes a time when you have to let go and stop trying with some people. If someone really wants you in his life, he will find a reason to stay. Sometimes, you just need to let go and accept the fact that they don't care for you the way you care for them. Let them leave your life quietly. Letting them go is oftentimes easier than holding on. We sometimes think it's too hard to let go, but until you do that, you will never experience the joy and freedom that comes with it. You may even regret why you didn't do it earlier. Number 2, a person that doesn't miss you, doesn't need you. Situations and circumstances sometimes determines who enters your life, but it is your duty to decide who stays in your life. The choice is yours. Anyone that doesn't miss you, doesn't deserve you. Number 3, being in a relationship with a woman doesn't mean she is your property. You must learn to treat her with respect. Make her your queen, love her, honor and give her a reason to treat you the same. Remember the golden rule, it is what you give that determines what you get from your partner. Number 4, not all women can help a man to achieve his goals. Any woman can spend a man's money and drive his car. But only a real woman can help a man achieve his goals, push him to be successful, and shower him with positive energy. Only few will compliment him on regular basis and never trample upon him when he is down. If you find a woman like that, make her your wife and never let her go. Number 5, being beautiful doesn't make a man faithful. As a matter of fact, the truth is being a good woman doesn't even guarantee that a man will be faithful to you. The only thing that makes a man faithful is the man's character, integrity, and his fear of God. Pray to have a man who fears God. Number 6, a good woman is not interested in your money or status. What she wants from you is your time, loyalty, love, and commitment. A woman that loves money more than your love is not your own. Don't beg a woman to love you because you don't have money. You need to maintain your dignity as a man. Number 7, as a woman, you don't need a perfect man. All you need is a man you can trust, not a man that abuses you physically and emotionally or cheat behind your back. Every woman needs a man who loves her immeasurably and will never play games with her emotions. She also needs a man who is willing to stay in a marital relationship with her faithfully for the rest of her life. Number 8, there is nothing more powerful than prayers. Keeping God in your relationship is the foundation for which it stands. Without God, your relationship will not stand. Number 9, if you truly love someone, do whatever it takes for both of you to live forever. If you stay with somebody you love, you will learn to be more patient, caring, understanding, trustworthy, faithful, forgiving and tolerant. You will learn to be less quarrelsome, doubtful, and judgmental. Be proud of yourself and the one you love. But make sure you stay with someone you love. Number 10, dressing half naked on social media only attracts boys. Real men don't eat uncovered food. Don't let comments fool you, cover up. Take it or leave it, that is the fact. Thank you for watching. Please, if you have not subscribed to this channel, do so now and click the notification button so that anytime I post a new video, you will be among the first to be notified.